There was a uniqueness about football where my son was concerned. What I'm trying to say is my son had it in him naturally, so he always knew that when he played football, he was ready. He was ready to hit. That's all he thought about was, I'm ready to hit. The thrill of hitting and the thrill of the excitement, and it turned him on and it kept him at a pace where he could continue to learn and be the child, Ndre, that I trusted and believed God that he would be.